China unveils the first dog robot armed with cannon. The Chinese defense industry has developed the first dog robot armed with an automatic gun system mounted on the back of the robot. The new dog robot is unveiled at AirShow China 2022, which takes place in Zhuhai from 8 to the 13th of November 2022. A dog robot is not very new. On June 23, 2016, the American company Boston Dynamics revealed the four-legged canine-inspired spot robot. It is an agile mobile robot that navigates terrain with unprecedented mobility, allowing you to automate routine inspection tasks and data capture safely, accurately, and frequently. Russia unveil in Army 2022 Arms Expo robot dog armed with an anti-tank rocket launcher installed on its back was shown off. While this was intended to show off Russia's state of technology. While the dog is able to support the weight of an RPG-26 anti-tank rocket launcher and what looks at first glance to be an optical aiming device, but that may just be small arms scope of some kind. The American company Boston Dynamics had always refused the use of its robot in military applications, but other companies have developed similar types of autonomous dog robots armed with light weapons. In September 2021, American Ghost Robotics has unveiled a new version of its robot dog, or quadrupedal unmanned ground vehicle armed with a 6.5mm Creedmoor assault rifle. According to the company, the weapon is capable of hitting targets at a distance of 1,200 meters. The robot also provides impressive stabilization to the rifles because of its quadrupedal design. Recently, China has demonstrated a robot dog armed with a machine gun that can be dropped via a standard aerial drone. The robot dog was armed with a light machine gun named Chinese QBB-97, which can fire 650 rounds per minute at a range of 400 meters. Now at AirShow China, China's defense industry unveiled a new dog robot armed with an automatic cannon system. Mounting an automatic cannon on a Chinese robot is a major technical challenge due to the weight of the weapon and the effects of recoil when firing. But the armed forces continue to show great interest in using this type of military equipment with more heavy armament capable of carrying out combat missions with a remote control or in completely autonomous mode. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.